We're going to do a really calming, healing meditation. You don't need any props. All you need is something that will allow you to sit with an upright spine, but you could even do this meditation lying down if you wanted. To begin, just go ahead and place your hands on your thighs, or if you're lying down, just let your hands relax on either side of you. And go ahead and close your eyes and begin to go inward. Take a few deep breaths, feeling your chest expand in all directions, and exhaling out any tension or stress you may be feeling today. And I want you to pay attention to how your breath feels. Does it feel warm or cold? Where do you feel it in your body? Do you feel it in your nose, in your throat, in your chest, in your stomach? Does it feel shallow or deep? Make no judgments here, just pay attention to what you feel and how your breath feels. There's no right or wrong way here. And if you find it hard to focus on how your breath feels, you can also count your breaths, counting on the inhale, one, and on the exhale, two. On the next inhale, three, and on the next exhale, four. Going all the way up to 10, and if you get distracted along the way, just begin again. Release the counting if you've been counting. And I want you to imagine on the horizon, you can see a bouncing bubble of pink golden light. You see it bounce and bob towards you, and eventually it comes to rest in front of you. It's glowing, glittering. Pink light in particular is very healing. And if you feel ready or led, invite the bubble to encompass you and let it sink into the surface of your skin, wrapping you in its light, giving you a hug from that glittering, glowing light. And as you're sitting there or lying there with that pink golden light all around you, I want you to take a deep breath in and imagine you're breathing in that healing power of light. And then with every exhale, I want you to release something, whether that's physical pain, emotional pain, mental stress or worry. Whatever it is, feel where it is in your body and let it go. Imagine it lifting up to the surface of your skin, syncing up with that pink golden light. And let the light encompass that. I'll leave you in silence for the next few minutes and continue to imagine letting things go up to the surface of your skin into that pink golden light. And if you lose the visualization, no problem. Just go back to counting your breaths, and when you're ready, return to the visualization. the surface of your skin into the pink golden light. Take another deep breath in, inhaling that wonderful healingness, and exhaling out any other negativity. Now imagine that pink light lifting off the surface of your skin and coming to rest in bubble form in front of you again. You can see the things that you let go, the pain, the worry, the stress, the anxiety, and watch them become transformed into more pink, golden light. They no longer exist within you in this moment. And you can bid them goodbye as the bubble bounces away back to the horizon from where we saw it come. Take another deep breath in and out. And pay attention to how your breath feels now. Does it feel any different than when we started the meditation? And if not, that's fine. But it's important to take note. Next, exhale, bring your hands to heart center, dip your chin, take one last deep inhale, and exhale it out, blinking open the eyes. Namaste. Thank you so much for meditating with me today. I know this was a short meditation, but it's a pretty straightforward practice and visualization that you can expand on and extend for as long as you need, no matter what you are wanting to release. This meditation was very healing for me, for many things in my life, imagining them being lifted off of me. And it's very freeing. So I hope you enjoyed it. I hope it was beneficial to you. If you liked this video, make sure you like it and don't forget to subscribe. There's more yoga and meditation coming your way. And until then, I will see you next time on the mat.